the five worst presidents in the history of the United States and added them up, they would not have done near the destruction to our country as crooked Joe Biden and the Biden administration have done. You wouldn't have done. There's nobody. You could take your five worst presidents, add them up. I may have to change it to 10 because five is no longer appropriate because you can't even get close. I think I'll go to 10 from now on. Would people remember that, please?